this experience has taught me. As I'm going to let you speak to them, but as let me feel the joy. I'm very proud, of course, to have become the first ever Miss Monrovia International, where I contested and represented Liberia with three very beautiful ladies, just as strong as myself. I'm very excited. And I'm overwhelmed also with to have been able to opportunity to open the pathway for MRU national and international pageants. This media event was themed Future Intelligence for Advocacy, and it was supporting the Sustainable Development Goals number 5, which is gender equality. And my platform is eradicating poverty with key emphasis on gender equality in agriculture.
Supporting agriculture and females in agriculture, this is one of my goals.
Yes.